coward! Stop him from moving! His pain means nothing! This pain you won't get away.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
I need some help.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
You cannot defeat our might. Your loss is assured. No one intrudes on our land.
the weakling!
Shakes in fear!
Tell us about your weakness!
MBD.
Brother, an outsider. I hear you. He hides behind his guard.
Against us! Come, brothers!
I will stop you! This must be the tomb.
Friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training? I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Hold it.
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Chief Shack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to...
Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot and kill!
No! Stop!
Ah!
pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Further after that.
Padawan. He's in the turbo
vent. I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Padawan. It is time for instruction. No! Your fear cost me my life. My death is on your head. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. I'm not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. No, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty. The Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead.
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one night sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Duncan, I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
They brought Trelle in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. Are going to build.
Ah!
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.